Well, the owners of Tobin's Coffee House announced on social media that they are closing the store on Sunday, December 29th. The downtown coffee shop has been open for 2 years and cited the closure as having to do with a lack of traffic to the business. In the company's post, it was mentioned that all events and regular hours will be honored until that closing date. The coffee shop will still have its winter menu starting on December 5th.